Now I've been happy lately, thinking about the good things to come.